everyone, it's Beth from Sweetheart's Hair and I'm here today with the lovely Baylee, who's very kindly agreed to do another video for us. We are going to do three really easy flower girl hairstyles. I would love to hear your opinion at the end. Do you like number one, two or three? Me and Baylee are going to give our favourites as well, aren't we boo? And yeah, let's get started. Okay guys, so I've done a million flower girls in my time and nearly all of them come to me with this hair. So again, I'm going to be using the Sweetheart's Detangler Spray. I always take this to weddings with me. So quick spray through. Oh, Dave the cat's here. We've got a cat called Dave and he likes to join in sometimes, guys. So really quick brush through, guys. So all brushed through and nice. Okay, so basically with a flower girl style, you don't want it taking too long. It's supposed to be really cute but really quick. Okay, so I'm going to be putting Baylee's hair into a ponytail, but I am going to be leaving a few little bits out at the front so we can curl those afterwards. Just going to use a little bit of the Sexy Hair Dry Wax for you guys, just to help me with the fuzzy bits. And then just get your brush and brush up into a medium to high ponytail.